na série. Silence for the start. Silence for the start, please.
Por gentileza, por acaso na partida, silêncio. Muito obrigado.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please, silence for the start.
Ação por gentileza, galera, por acaso na partida, silêncio. Obrigado.
First of two heats in the men's 4x100 freestyle relay, lane 1, Romania, lane 2, Japan, and 3, Poland, lane 4, the Russian Federation, lane 5, Italy, 6, Canada, 7, Germany, and 8, Spain. Approaching the first exchange here in heat number 1. Japan with Tatsumi Nakamura at 47.99, the lead time for Nakamura in lane number 2. Second with Italy, Luca Dotto at 48.51, and Russian Federation had Andrei Grekin at 48.58 in lane 4.
A equipe do Japão liderando essa série, o Tatsumi Nakamura passando o parcial de 100 metros 47.99. Agora vem Shiura, a rua de 23.17, liderança do Canadá, o Iris Kizil, 22.40.
Canada into the lead. Yuri Kissel split in a 47.70. Japan in second. Shinri Shiura at 48.71. And Russian Federation's Alexander Popkov splits 48.18.
Aí pelo Canadá agora, Marcos Tomaier. Terceiro atleta do Canadá que abriu com Santo Pandorelli 48.73. Yuri Kissel 47.70. Canadá agora na segunda posição, liderando a Federação Russa, com Danila Isotov, 22.36.
Final exchange. The Russian Federation, Danila Isotov, plays 47.65. Second right now, Canada, Marcus Stormeyer with a 48.29 split, and Japan's Kenji Kobase, 48.79, currently third in lane 2. Final swimmers in the water for our leaders, Russian Federation has Alexander Sukharukov as he turns in the lead at 247.06. Canada, Evan Van Moerkerk with a 248.40 in third. Japan, Junya Koga at 248.47. Top time in heat number 1 will be the Russian Federation, 312.04. Canada touching second at 314.06. And Japan, 314.17, touching third.